The Wizards to use clock. 3-point lead with 13 seconds left. Westbrook will shoot a three. Off iron, long rebound. Beal's got it. Beal for three. He made it, and he was fouled.
So they decided not to foul, then they end up fouling at the worst time. It's interesting, Bradley Beal came off of that. He probably could have shot, decided to pass it up and go to Westbrook, who is not a good three-point shooter. They're unable to come up with the bad bounce. Offensive rebound, and you foul him trying to bother it from behind. That is the worst case scenario. Ugh.
Now, it's interesting, if we could get a look at it, did Beal have a foot on the line as he shot that three?
Don't they have to review it anyway?
Well, I'm just saying, is our aerial there, did he have his foot, right foot on the three-point line? Or was it behind the line? I know that, you know, they're always checking that stuff in Secaucus, too.
I think it is.
This is the free throw to untie the game.
I think his feet were probably behind the line.
And
there.
A four-point play. So